Demons have their own injury worries, but were today bolstered by a couple of inclusions, even though neither will play.
And today I'm pleased to announce that in a football first, two of our supporters will be included in our round five team against Brisbane. They'll be listed in the side, they'll train, they'll run through the banner, and they'll be wearing their very own Guernsey when they do it.
Pick me!
I'm Sean Turner and I like a bit of biff.
Dean, you should pick me. I'm very good at tackling. Just ask my husband.
When history starts and everything's over, just to keep us warm, slowly getting colder.
Did you see it on Twitter?
No, I didn't see it on Twitter.
I did see it on Facebook as well.
Facebook?
Yeah, I saw it on Facebook.
When history starts.
For two lucky Melbourne fans, this is the chance of a lifetime.
Welcome to the club.
Thank you.
When you put the red and blue on, there's certain expectations of you.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Always a dream, but nah, never thought it'd come true.
Tonight we have something special, a first. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you to the two latest members of the Melbourne football team, Ron Wenzler and Harriet Corner.
Saturday night football at the MCG. Scooped it out. What a win this is for Melbourne. Unbelievable scenes here.
I'm wondering if they'll ever do it again or something. Like, it's a really, really good idea.